remarked, sand it down to bare metal. Still gonna smooth that out a little bit. Straight body. Sand it down. Got the 20 inch D's on it. Hood sanded down to bare metal. Just clear coat it right now. We're gonna sand through that. Oh yeah, that part's hard to get to. All right, guys. Painting the valve covers over here on the 63 mark. Got to sand it down pretty smooth. As you can see, I left it in there. Just masked it off. Not too crazy, but you know, just a little bit. Just gonna do a light coat to start with. I just want it looking decent, you know what I mean? Like, but I didn't bother taking it off, doing it all like that. Maybe eventually, but for now, I really want to clean it up as it is. We'll see how it comes out. All right, so I got the valve cover sanded and primed. Primed with automotive primer. Gonna hit it with this BHT engine metallic gold. Kind of similar to the gold that was on there before. And then we'll compare. Just want it looking decent. All right, so we'll start off with a very light coat. Spray's really smooth, so you can kind of just kind of tack it on there. Get good coverage. So I'm already liking the look of it after the first two coats. Still needs to even out, but it shines. It's smooth. It's very similar to the original color. Can already tell the difference. All right, I love the results on the valve cover so much, and I'm gonna hit the radiator cap, radiator holder. Wow, already out the gate, man. Amazing. Gorgeous color. Love it. Didn't even need a lot. Out the gate. Just one coat. Bam. Alright, here we go. The other side of the valve cover. got about two coats on there. About to hit it with a third and final. Let it dry about 5 to 10 minutes each time. And I'm about to smooth it out. That dry, maybe hit a couple of spots after. Looking good.
All right. Here's the end result. Really happy with it. That VTX Gold definitely did the job. Hit it with the clear coat. Missed a couple of spots, like way up in there. A little overspray, but I wanted to remind you guys,
don't use up all your color. If you're just trying to finish it and you're down towards the end of it, always save a little bit less for patch-ups like that. All right. Hope you love it. I love it. Garage Mahal. On the adventures of Nick and Dick. Working on this killer 47 Studebaker. Killer lift kit in the back, hydraulic. Three LS engines. You motherfuckers didn't think I knew what I was doing, did you? But even when I don't, sometimes I gotta trust my dick. Follow your dick.
Because this purple one right here, that one, it likes hiding until you hit an angle.
I got it. And this one just stays purple.
That, exactly. That one's just there all the time.
And that middle one is kind of a little bit of both.
You see? Now you see what happened?